All SCARS, the Union of Musicians within, have been opportune to represent the Premier Union of Musicians in this country. As the President and CEO of the Made in SCARS Unlimited, I thank the Honourable Minister of Tourism and Cultural Affairs for giving us this platform to exercise the sense of synergy and collaboration to express our God-given talent. Creativity is one of the most important aspects that can change the landscape of a country. If I can give a vivid example to a country like Nigeria, before this time, Nigeria was known as, people used to describe Nigeria as a 419 country. But I believe the entertainment industry will run the whole Nigeria. Now anywhere you go in the world, you feel the vibes of the Nigerian music and movies. In India, they have diamond, they have gold. But worldwide is the Indian movie. So I believe if we have that sense of synergy and collaboration among us in the entertainment industry, we use this as an aspect to rebrand the entire civilian, which I believe the Honourable Minister of Tourism and Culture have already created a platform for us. Secondly, I'm very much in support of this big opportunity. We've been working assiduously to project what we have, our God-given talent, music, movie, and so on. Well, I believe by bringing this aspect of award to us, it's a sense of a challenge that can motivate us so that we can have a very, very lofty and peaceful computation at the end. Each and every one of us will be awarded as what you've worked for. So I want to take this opportunity on behalf of all SCARS to thank the Honourable Minister of Tourism and Cultural Affairs and the Ministry and Lake Production. For this time, there were so many competitions and there were some doubts that do take place during these competitions, like awards and other events. So I believe I stand in the capacity to represent my organization, to have a very credible and peaceful event. I'll go back to extend this sense of gratitude from the Ministry of Tourism and Cultural Affairs and Lake Production for giving us this opportunity.
You know, at Salon Jamboree, you know, we all know the focus that the aim is to showcase Sierra arts in the entertainment industry. We started it some 7 or 8 years ago. Interestingly, the late Minister of Tourism, Honorable Edo Friday, so yesterday, launched the first website. It was the first entertainment newspaper, you know, to be launched in Sierra Leone. 1 year later, we decided to expand, you know, to complete fashion. So anything that has to do with arts, entertainment, tourism, promotion, you know, you can always count on us. And we want to, you know, assure you on behalf of Salon Jamboree and the entertainment industry that we will give you our fullest support. And the ministry, we want to thank you, thank the minister and the rest of your team, you know, for the leadership. This is what, you know, we want to see in the entertainment industry. But this is just an observation. The challenge we have been facing, you know, my experience, you know, in the arts and entertainment industry, the biggest challenge, you know, we have is working together. You know, that is the most difficult to challenge. You know, we as humans, we don't collaborate, we don't work together. You know, we all have our different agendas. Let's come together, let's try and promote the arts and entertainment industry. The issue we have in Sierra Leone is not about talent. You know, it's about, you know, how do we promote, how do we protect some of these rich talents that we have in Sierra Leone. We have to come together and work together. On that note, I want to thank you all.
And the ministry has gone forward to achieve something that has been very close to my heart for the past few years. As a matter of fact, I actually had a meeting with some stakeholders a few weeks ago proposing something like this. And I would like to say at this juncture that on behalf of progressive filmmakers, because we're not aligned to any group or council or anything, we are concerned about doing films that is good enough to put our country on the map, to create a revenue earner for all those who so desire to become part of our industry. And we want to thank the ministry for being so supportive to our work. We hope that this particular event will prove to be successful. And I want to assure you that I, on my personal behalf, and on behalf of Supti and Premier Media, will give our maximum support to this very, very laudable venture. Thank you.
At Swasan, we are pleased to be part of this particular upcoming award. And it is by no mistake that the organizers decided to consider the sport right at the situation of Sierra. When you mention sports and entertainment, these are two sides of the same coin. Because sports cannot go without entertainment, so also entertainment cannot go without sports. And that is why we welcome this idea, and we are going to work with the organizers and all other stakeholders to ensure that this particular event comes out the way it should be. Sports and the tourism, because using sports, we use sports as tools for education, development, and other related issues. And sports and tourism also go together. That is why when Sierra Leone hosted the AIT competition, the Africa International Tournament in 2009, we saw teams from Brazil, Argentina, Ghana, and other nations that did participate in this tournament. And that helped boost the tourism industry in this country. The hotels, the bar, the pubs, they all derive something from that. And later this month also, Sierra Leone will host the under 20 Zone 2 beach volleyball, which I cannot overemphasize the importance of that tournament, bringing a whole lot of nations together in this particular tournament. And we all know what that means, again, for the tourism industry. And for the entertainment aspect, you cannot do sports without entertaining yourself. And you cannot do entertainment without little form of sporting activity. Because when you dance, there is some amount of physical activity. Whenever, I can give you a vivid example. After the games, she rocketed the fastest Sierra Leonean time in the Olympic Games, which tells you how sports and entertainment do go along. And finally, the Sports Writers Association of Sierra Leone, we are also grateful to see part of the nomination forms. We see that the organizer decided to bring in sports journalists to consider sports journalists. You know, those who are telling the stories are also recognized, which tells you the organizers are really reaching what the Sports Writers Association of Sierra Leone is also preaching, that I will change the face of sport, change the mentality of sport. Gone are those days when people think that sport is a place for dropouts.
I'm the monitor, the national monitor of the Sierra Leone Council. Alhaji Keita Wale and members of the opportunity to thank you for such an initiative. We appreciate you so much. The first thing you discussed with me at AYB, I was overwhelmed. You know, I discussed it with colleague filmmakers and others in the entertainment industry. They buy the idea, and on behalf of the Sierra Leone Film Council, we'll give you our support, and we are ready to work with you for the future. Thank you very much.
The music industry and the entertainment. implementing this league since 2007. And we've been doing that without money or anything like that. Try to collaborate with the ministry, bringing in partners, and I'll educate our people to testify to that. He has our support, and we continue to give our support and our hearts to the ministry, and including the entertainment industry.